Hi guys, welcome to a new video from Isan Thailand. We spent 3 lovely days in Khon Kaen, but it's time to move to a new city. Was just a 5-minute ride to the train station. Here we are.
Oh, thank you. Up and down.
We couldn't book our tickets online, so we got them at the station. There comes our train, and we're all prepared for the sweaty ride ahead. Today's journey is a little over 2 hours, which is not as bad as our previous train ride from Kara to Khon Kaen. Surprisingly, those 2 hours went by quickly. There's so many taxi drivers over there, but we booked ours by Grab.
Okay, you can get into it.
Cut.
spacious room we have for the next 3 days, and I'm excited to stay here. Only 10 minutes away. This entrance led us straight to the food court. It's so busy in here. We had a look around, but we were not that hungry. So we're going to explore the mall. Now we're super hungry, so we're going down to the food court. Our dishes were super tasty. Well, I'm not surprised.
I want a cake, it's just like giga.
We are so tired after all that walking. So it's time to go back to our hotel and relax. Chilling in the pool is the best thing to do in this heat. I love the pool area in this hotel. Not huge, but perfect for me to have fun. And the best thing, the pool is all for myself. There was also a small gym area, which we never used. Later in the evening, we headed to a nearby lake. It was just a 10-minute walk from our hotel. so beautiful, isn't it? From here, it's a 5-minute walk to a nearby night market. So, let's check it out. I can't wait to have some delicious street food. Desert is for my dad, that salad is strictly for my mum, and I had a burger. That was the end of our first day in Udon Thani. Catch you all in our next video.